Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you've probably been doing things. You can't even show them. And then again, you'll have all the answers and truth in a minute.
So, back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess. In there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
Helena, where are you? I can't pinpoint your position at all. What the hell is going on?
Monica, come in! Oh, damn it!
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Run. I can't right now.
Look back! Dr. Shavin!
Thank you.
Debra! Where are you? Yourself.
Move it!
Down. If you have any sympathy for her.
Move it.
Not now!
Good work.
Thanks.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
Not now!
I wouldn't count on it.
Move it!
Are you kidding? Appreciate it!